start circulating around a little bit more before we clear up to get the laps out of them, and then we'll know where everybody's sitting. But look out for Lee Bullen in the four-wheel drive class, that's for sure. He's going to be one of the quick ones. Dave Coe is possibly not here, actually. I heard he had a bit of an incident with his car, so that's going to be